and welcome to my channel. My today's video is a follow-up on my previous video, which I'm trying to tag here, about 12 useful gifts for a 6-year-old. So here is a candy making lab which I got my child, and come, I'll tell you more about it.
This is the candle making lab. Come, let's open it together. These are the things that we get in the box. This is our instruction manual, which gives us very clear instructions and 8 different ways to make the candles. This is the paraffin wax, the main ingredient, red, yellow, blue candle dyes, strawberry and orange fragrances, 3 cute looking silicone molds, candle wick, droppers and spatulas, 2 beakers, glitter and wax crayons. I have set up the table to make the most basic candle, which is experiment 1 in the instruction manual. Let's get started. Take 2 tablespoons of wax in an old pan, heat it up, add some candle dye of your choice, stir it well, add 2 drops of the fragrance, pour it in the mold. Make it jazzy, add some glitter, and here we are ready. Next, we are doing experiment 5, super interesting orange candle. The ingredients we need are olive oil, orange peel in the shape of a bowl, candle wick, and orange fragrance. Pour the oil in the orange peel, add the wick, and you are ready. Now I'm doing experiment number 8, which is a rainbow candle. Little complex, but the results are awesome. Take some wax, add violet crayon, heat and pour. Repeat the process with indigo, with blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. We are done. Check out the rainbow colors. Isn't it beautiful? Me and my child had great fun making these beautiful candles together.
So hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please hit the like button and do subscribe my channel. It really helps me a lot. Thank you so much. Namaste. Bye bye.